But as we zoom ahead to early hours on Thursday, just after midnight Wednesday night, you see these totals are approaching that 15 to 20 centimeter range.
Okay, guys, let's see how much snow I have today. So this is 6.5 inches or 16 approximately and a half centimeters. All right, let's get started. Oh, by the way, I'm still using fork for my key instead of key that I lost.